Hey there, my name is Dimitri, and in this video, we're gonna dive into some of the reasons you will need an AI note taker in 2025. As the world gets more and more crazy, you're gonna be more overwhelmed with more online meetings. Between capturing the key points of what's going on in the meetings and assigning action items afterwards, and trying to make sure everyone's engaged, it's almost impossible to stay focused during a meeting online. Lucky for you though, I'm gonna introduce to you some reasons why you need an AI note taker and a product that will help you get your AI note taking done right. Thank you to Fathom for sponsoring this video. So let's talk about the first reason that you may need an AI note taker. Well, you wanna save time, right? I know for me, I'm somebody who cares a lot about time. I have a business that I run. I have content that I create for clients, for my own YouTube channel, for sponsors. I don't have time to write down notes and then give concise summaries after calls. So here's what I need people to understand moving forward. I need to have them understand this. Just because you can write it down doesn't mean it's better to write it down, because for me, that time can be much better used elsewhere. For example, using Fathom, what I can do is after the call is done, I can click on the call and I can copy the summary and send it to them via Google Sheets, Gmail, or Notion, and send them a follow-up message accordingly. Or I could simply just copy it out and paste it in a Slack channel, for example. There's also some really cool integrations that exist with Fathom, so you can do some fun stuff there to send stuff out to Slack channels too. Pretty dope. And not only can products like these save you time through summaries, but if you ever want to look up a specific part of the meeting for your purposes in the transcript, you can, and you can ask specific questions like, why was this meeting scheduled? Or what are the action items from this meeting? For example, recording the video we're doing right now. And as you probably noticed with the time saving, another reason that you may want to use an AI note taker is because it enhances collaboration. So for me, I can quickly share this to emails or copy the link to somebody. And after they see this link, they're going to be like, oh, thanks. I appreciate it. I didn't actually know that you were able to get a recording of this call. And they can go to a specific part that they want to learn more, or they can extract action items for themselves. And with those simple integrations, adding it to different pages like Notion do make it easy if you're on a team who has that Notion database shared. So then everyone can just see what the summary of meetings were when they want to go check it out in your Notion account. Some other really great integrations that exist with Fathom are products like Asana, Todoist, Zapier, and not only those, and obviously Zapier connects with a lot of different applications, but also Salesforce and HubSpot and other CRM platforms. As you notice with Salesforce and with HubSpot, what you have is CRMs, and with Todoist and other products like that, you have to-do lists. So CRMs and to-do lists together will help you stay on top of what's going on in your meetings. Rather than you needing to write them down yourself, you can use the integrations and quickly add those tasks and CRM additions so that you can keep track of people in your sales cycle or just for simply wanting to have them as a contact moving forward. This is not very easy when you are literally just jumping on a Google Meet or a Zoom, and what you want to do is be like, oh, what was their name again? Let me write down the fact that I have to do XYZ thing. No. You can utilize the integrations inside of the product in order to save you time there. And obviously we're talking about this product, but you have to understand that it's not just Fathom. All these AI note takers do have integrations to a certain extent. I'm just calling out that Fathom has a lot of good ones. I'm really happy with the integrations because they're so simple and easy to set up. I know for me, just having my meetings recorded simply by downloading a Chrome extension and installing an app on my computer, that's a dream for me. And as someone who's big into analyzing my meetings, I'm appreciative of it because everyone on my team can benefit from looking at the calls later and I can share them with my team. What I'd probably like on Fathom is something like a Slack integration, but it does integrate with Zapier. So that does make it pretty much able to jerry-rig with anything. If you know Zapier, you know it's integrated with a lot of different tools, so it works pretty well. But there are great things you can do with Slack. A great example that they show on their website is how you can simply take a link and like a clip or highlight from a meeting. So if I wanted to take a highlight from a meeting and share it, I can. So you notice here, this is a specific section of it. And what I can do is I can actually copy the link here. And if I share it out, you'll notice it only ends up being a shortened part of the clip, right? It's not the full couple minute call. It's only 42 seconds. Why? I only want to share clips, and it's very easy to do that. You'd simply just grab this and make it a highlight, And then that highlight will get clipped out so you can share it with others by copying share link and sending it out. God, imagine a world in where you don't have this. I don't know what it's like. So for you, I just hope that this is showing you why I like AI note takers and why you need them. And number three, you simply just get AI augmented on top of your workflows. I think this is something that's understated and overstated somehow in the productivity world we live in. Everyone talks about AI, but seriously, if you have AI give you a summary and action items, it's gonna help you because some people miss action items when they're just in a call and not paying attention. And asking it specific questions with this Ask Fathom feature, as well as any other products that might exist out there that can do similar things, you're gonna get a lot more out of it. It having built-in action item copy overs for Todoist and Asana is awesome in general because it can take tasks and move them there. But on top of it, like, they're gonna find different tasks that you didn't realize you missed, or different talking points that are important for a next meeting that you should remember. And this is something that, I don't know if you've experienced it, but I deal with it a lot in any industry I've worked in. People just forget stuff on video calls. It's something I don't know what's going on personally. I'm somebody who, I think I have a steel trap, but I still even make mistakes there here and there. So with this, you have AI as that next level of double checking, because even when I'm watching through a meeting sometimes, I don't get everything. So that third reason would definitely just be having AI augment your workflow. These AI note takers just do a great job of finding things you miss. So please make sure to go and try out these different AI note takers, and more specifically Fathom, for these three reasons right now. Make sure to click the link down below to try out Fathom today. Thank you again to Fathom for sponsoring this video, and we'll see you next time.